How you doing? Don't expect no favors, nothing in return. Tell all your cross-eyed neighbors that it's none of their concern. Open the shades, Melinda, let in the outside air. I'm deep in doubt and I can't get out, and it must be dark in there. I wanna walk with you in the morning mist, though I should be home by now. And there must be some way out of this, I was thinking you'd know how. And my judgment may be shaky, and my shoes are soaking through, 'cause the weeds are wet and I haven't yet made any sense of you. All the midnight angels fold their wings by dawn, and the same old wild-eyed strangers sit and watch them till they're gone. I let the night unravel, forget my vain pursuits, except to feel that gray rock gravel on your road beneath my boots. I wanna walk with you in the changing light, when the shadows twist and play, and the ghosts that kept me out all night, we can chase them all away. And the talk of those that wonder, and the talk of those that curse, let them have their thrill, they'll need it, will be no more for the worse. Shine your eyes upon me, whisper long and low, mindful of the longing that we evermore may know. Up the ridge on pasture, looking down below, you can see the stacks of Danville when the clouds don't hang so low. Should you take a mind to, won't you join me there? Open the shades, Melinda, let in the outside air.
Welcome back to Sunday Meeting. me see what's going on a little better. Bills are paid, but it makes no difference to the gods that seem to rule our home. The heat shut off for no known reason. This old building's got a mind of its own. And I can tell your footsteps on the stairs from three flights up. And I know the jingling of your keys. You won't hear no when you don't look back and you can't slow down. These days you don't have much to say to me. And in another town, what would fetch a good living? Here is barely hand to mouth. So I'm going out and get a U-Haul trailer and drag it down the turnpike south, where the Garden State gives way to the real world and falls away in the rearview mirror. We'll mend our wounds and wait out the winter down across the Delaware. We get along in a manner of speaking. We rarely have to speak at all. Small talk over takeout pizza, silently passing in the hall. Post-it notes, opposite shifts. Once in a blue moon, we'll wake up in the same room, thankful for these thy many gifts. We run by night, we live it and breathe it with the best of the best, and I just don't care. Gonna mend my wounds and wait out the winter down across the Delaware. And I'll see you in the spring when the chill don't cut so deep. I'll be back around to give this town another crack at me. I heard a voice today I swore I knew, from somewhere down in the southern sticks. I turned around to see some ragged stranger bumming change on the Uptown Six, and I froze like a stone. Could I ever get that low? Turn my face to the window. There, by the grace of God, I go, where the Garden State gives way to the real world and falls away in the rearview mirror. I'll mend my wounds and wait out the winter down across the Delaware. Sad songs and mean songs, as my son Curtis likes to say. to be both our specialties. Remember when we'd get together, burn the candle, don't you know? Smoke and drink and live forever, no one there to tell us no. This time I'm gonna kill that bastard. This time I'm not gonna miss. This time there ain't no doubt about it. Let me be quite clear on this. Out the back and down the alley, gonna get your bucket spikes. Come back when you think you need me. Come back anytime you like. Where'd you get that red dress? Where'd you get that red dress? Well, yes, I'm drunk, but damn, you're ugly. Tell you one thing, yes I will. Tomorrow morning I'll be sober. You'll be just as ugly still. Where'd you get that red dress? 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 Now I don't know what you got going on, but I know I never seen you with that red dress on. Tell me, where'd you get that red dress? Watching out the kitchen window, right here in this old brown chair. Stack the empties on the table, toss them down the basement stairs. Where'd you get that red dress? Where'd you get that red dress? Remember when we'd get together? Smoke and drink and live forever. No one there to tell us no. Thank you. just not doing. I don't know what's going on today. That's what I get for paying attention. Be a cold front coming, as I saw the eastbound CNO, and the coal cars were dusted with a half inch of snow. And that boy'll drive me crazy, don't know what I'll do with him. School'll be out tomorrow if that cold front comes in. Calling out to the dying daylight, with the shadows of the mountains bringing on the night. And the old folks like to whisper, he favors your side in his face. When he gets a little older, he's gonna lead a merry chase. And I'm all alone, it's all right. Isn't gonna wound my pride. If anyone can claim they're all right, so can I. So can I. And I wrecked the El Camino. Would have been DWI, so I just walked off and left it laying on its side. The troopers found it in the morning. They said it's purely luck I wasn't killed. I probably ought to quit my drinking, but I don't believe I will. And I'm all alone, it's all. It's gonna wound my pride. If anyone can claim they're all right, so can I. So can I. About a million times a day. I got so tired of trying to answer, just turned my head away. Now he don't pay me much attention. He's not asking anymore. I guess he'd probably know you if you walked back in the door. Calling out to the empty night, watching as the snowflakes come dancing round the light, dancing up against the window like they're peeking through the glass. They hover for a moment, then they fall on past. Calling out Ruby said you're getting this in a world of hurts. Down below the Mason dumbass line, the food gets worse. I can't go back to Tennessee. That NASCAR country's not for me. Go on if you think you must. Carlos packed his drums up in the dark of night. Ruby's standing just outside the front porch light. Shane smoking Camel Straights. The sky off to the east got gray, and he rolled off in a cloud of dust. And the gray coat nickered at the gate. She said, you're right, it's getting late. You and me got work to do. We can't be burning daylight too. She took down a long lead rope, stayed off of that slippery slope. And the aspen trees were turning gold up top. The talk was buzzing round the beauty shop. But wasn't he barely half her age? Oh, that's just how they do nowadays. We should all have been so lucky. And by spring, she'd had the run of the freeborn men. Ruby turned 50 in a sheep camp tent. Her body still could rock all night, but her heart was closed and locked up tight. Potato fields all muddy and brown, the gossip long since quieted down. And after one more Coggins test, pouring coffee for the county vet. Pictures on the icebox door of Carlos in the first Gulf War. Black-eyed, brown, and youthful face, smiling back from a Saudi base. And then Carlos on the big bay mare, heavier now and longer haired. Looking past the saddle shed, from way on back inside his head. And the old vet said one day, Rube, that colt will break an egg in you. Now and then one comes along you just can't ride. They went on home, and the storm door didn't catch. It blew back hard as she struck a match, but she cupped it just in time. Then she sent the ashtray flying. Holding back the flood just don't do no good. You can't unclench your teeth to howl the way you should. So you curl your lips around the taste of tears and a hollow sound that no one owns but you. No one owns but you. Carlos took the road gig and he saw it through. He rode the tour bus while the singer flew. Managed out of Music Row, Carlos never saw the studio. Session guys had that all sewn up. He looks out the window and it starts to sleet. Laying on a friend's couch on Nevada Street. Lately he's been staying high, sick all winter, and they don't know why. They don't know why, or they just won't say. They don't talk much down at the VA. And Ruby's in his thoughts sometimes. What thoughts can get out past the wine? He feels her fingers on his brow, and right then he misses how she looked in that gray morning light. She never shaved like they all do now. He sees it all behind his eyes, and his hands go searching, but they come up dry. And halfway in that waking dream, Carlos lets the landline ring. He'd never have guessed it was Ruby calling, a pin in her hip from the gray colt falling. figure eights in a lazy lope, stumbled on that slippery slope. Now holding back the flood just don't do no good. You can't unclench your teeth to howl the way you should. So you curl your lips around the taste of tears and a hollow sound that no one owns but you. No one owns but you. Let's see if I can make this work. Always dangerous to capo a 12. Results are always interesting. Granddaddy's good name fits like a shackle and a chain, and all them others long dead still hanging round my head. Hard working cattlemen, there's not a one left of them. There's only me, there's only mine, and I guess we're all the other kind. Throwing dice and dipping snuff out in a trailer back in the brush, sipping Crown and smoking weed, hunting hogs and cooking speed. That's how we do it nowadays. No matter what the teachers used to say, pass judgment if you dare, see if any of us care. You got damn right, you got no clue, so don't tell me I'm dying. That old black dog has got me down, and I can't get loose from Lobo Town. The postmistress, she's telling tales, while all the blue hairs come get the mail, wondering why a boy like me gets into trouble. Well, let me see. They might be kinder if I were poor, or they might only hate me more. When they only know you by your car, that's who you come from, not who you are. Channels on a big TV won't fill the holes inside of me. I'm getting twisted, I'm getting sick, I need some help, I need it quick. Cause I can feel the curtain fall, there won't no one return my calls. I used them hard, I used them up, I never will amount to much. You got damn right, you got no clue, so don't tell me I'm dying. That old black dog has got me down, and I can't get loose from Lobo Town. I'll take the house and the land, I'm gonna list it, get what I can. Sell the horses, sell the cows, sell them all, sell them now. go way out on a limb now. We'll risk making an ass of myself online for food. I just remembered this song existed about 5 minutes before showtime today, so. And I never played it before, but I listened to it. I think I got most of the lyrics, so. Randy Newman wrote this song. In the city, middle of a cold, cold night, 14 below, and the wind starts to blow. There wasn't a Boy Scout in sight. Pull down the shade, cause he's coming. Turn out the light, cause he's here. Running hard down the street, through the snow and the sleet, on the coldest night of the year. Beware, beware, beware of the naked man. Beware, beware, beware of the naked man. Old lady head up towards Broad Street, shuffling uptown against the wind. Starts to cry, wipes a tear from her eye, look back to see where she has been. Old lady stand on the corner with a purse in her hand. She does not know, but in a minute or so she'll be robbed by a naked man. Beware, beware, beware of the naked man. Beware, beware, beware of the naked man. Old lady lean against a lamppost, look down at the ground on which she stands. Look up and scream, cause in the lamplight's beam, there stands the famous naked man. He said, they found out about my sister, kicked me out of the Navy. They would have strung me up if they could. I tried to explain it, we was both of us lazy and doing the best we could. Well, he faked to the left, he faked to the right, snatched the purse from her hand. Someone stop me, he cried as he faded from sight. Won't nobody help a naked man. Won't nobody help a naked man. Beware, beware, beware of the naked man. Beware, beware, beware of the naked man. Down in Piedras Negras, you gotta watch yourself. There's a whole lot of hungry people looking to share some wealth. And when the oil field's busted and the peso takes a dive, stay off of the side streets if you wanna come back alive. Jungle Busca Nada, I'm just standing here, minding my own business, gonna get back out of here. Back to the safe side. Back to the safe side. And at the base of the bar stool, there's a drain in the floor. You better not go in there if you don't know what that's for. There's no place to take your lady, she'll get the evil eye, sizing up their prospects and sharpening up their knives. No me gusta nada, I'm just standing here, minding my own business, gonna get back out of here, back to the safe side, back to the safe side. No me gusta nada, yo no quiero ver. Once I get across this river, never gonna go back there. And up in San Antonio, all the pretty people know, we better stay off of the west side, where the black tar flows. We hide in sheltered enclaves, up around Olmos Park. We got our own policemen, we can stay out way past dark. Back down in Piedras Negras, you gotta children play with dirt. We keep our pistols loaded so we won't get hurt. No importa nadie, it's always been that way. It's never gonna get no different as long as we got our say. We stay on the safe side. We stay on the safe side. No importa nadie, it's always been that way. It's never gonna get no difference as long as we got our say. We stay on the safe side. We stay on the safe side. We stay on the safe side. Said this is the last time. A few times ago, but once more it's happened, and that's all in the world I know. And I still hear the echo when you hung up the phone. Feel like I'm lost in the backyard, just trying to get home. I woke up in a strange world I can aptly describe. It's like the streets of a town where I lived when I was too young to drive. It all looks so familiar, but I can't find my way. I must have got lost in the backyard when I went out to play. But don't open my eyes to nothing like truth. Just leave it all lost in the wind. Let it hide in the blindness of you. The facts of the matter most likely will always remain. I guess I'll be lost in the backyard till I get home again. don't open my eyes to nothing like truth. Just leave it all lost in the wind. Let it hide in the blindness of youth. The facts of the matter most likely will always remain. I guess I'll be lost in the backyard till I get home again. The facts of the matter most likely will always remain lost in the backyard till I get home again. That tuning come all apart, didn't it? Oh well. Maybe this one won't. Where you going with your head hung down? Papers blowing through the streets of town. They've already taken all of your posters down. Didn't take them long once the orders came down. Sunrise off the lake shining in your eyes. Shining on the wasted and the wise. No, you hear. They scream like the gulls in that smoke-stained amber sky. Fly back to the nest if it helps at all. Saint Mary of the woods in the early fall. Leaves are turning on the wall, bash now, and the children sing for you. They sing a song of your dreams come true. Where you going? Brandy on your breath. Bottles open, spilled across the desk. Snifters broken, smashed against the wall. Just the way you're standing says it all. You hung the sign out, please do not disturb. Your driver's waiting out front on the curb. Write it off as one more half-sold show. If they've already seen your best, they can do without the rest, don't you know? Fly back to the nest if it helps at all. Saint Mary of the woods in the early fall. The leaves are turning on the Wabash now. Children sing for you, they sing a song of your dreams come true. Guess we knew the cards were stacked. Started out the best of friends, and we beat that highway till it quit beating back. Didn't mean much in the end. Some you win, some you lose, some you throw away. We headed south across those Colorado plains, just as empty as the day. When we looked around at all we saw and all we'd hoped to see, looking out through the fogs on the windshield, somebody said to me, no more buffalo, blue skies or open road. No more rodeo, no more noise. Take this Cadillac, park it out and back. Mama's calling, put away the toys. Don't chase that carrot till it makes you sick. What you think you're gonna prove? Just let it dangle till it falls off the stick. That's when you make your move. And don't go chasing after shooting stars, trying to make yourself a name. You could joust at windmills with that old Fender guitar, probably do about the same. No more buffalo, blue skies or open road. No more rodeo for these old boys. Take my Cadillac, park it out and back. Mama's calling, put away the toys. I never thought they'd ever doubt my words. I guess they were just too tired to care. I'd point to the horizon, to the dust of the herds, still hovering in the air, and somebody said, it ain't any such. Man, you wish so hard you're scaring me, 'cause those are combines kicking up that dust, but I guess you can see what you wanna see. Go on chasing after what used to be there, top that rise and face the pain. But man, they were here, I swear. Not just these bleaching bones stretching across the plain. No more buffalo, blue skies or open road. No more rodeo for this old boy. Take my Cadillac, park it out and back. Mama's calling, put away the toys. No more buffalo, blue skies or open road. No more rock and roll as we all know it. Take my Cadillac, park it out and back. Mama's calling, put away the toys.
Yes. Sort of a William Burroughs meets Hamill on Trial version there. Anyway, thanks for coming out, folks. Be here Wednesday. Tuesday I'll be in the Continental Club with my band at 10 o'clock in p.m. I believe Marlon Sexton will be back for that later. I won't be here Wednesday. I will be here a week from today. Young Johnny, he really had a way. He did his homework on the school bus and he always got an A. And the girls liked Johnny more than anyone except maybe Elton John. Later on in high school, he couldn't keep his red suspenders on. Oh, where's Johnny? Has he gone away? Oh, where's Johnny? Will he be back someday? He had a room full of trophies from the track meets and the tennis games he'd win. He was a full-blown whiz kid and he was bound to be a Renaissance man. Then he went on off to college, got his head stuck in a different state of mind. When they asked him, was it alcohol? He told him it was nothing of the kind, just life. Just life, Mom. Oh, where's Johnny? Has he gone away? Oh, where's Johnny? Will he be back someday? Oh, but Johnny's all right. He just turned out his lights. They'd have paid it no mind had he not been so bright. He opened up his eyes and he snapped out of the groove. He saw both sides of everything and he found he could not move. Johnny moved home. Now he reads a lot of poetry and plays. He'll sit out in the backyard and not say a word to anyone for days. And his folks gave up, they no longer even bother getting through. Hell, he's 30-odd years old, they must have figured there's just so much you can do. His mother keeps his pictures in a scrapbook in the drawer with her pearls. She polishes the trophies he won back when they thought he'd saved the world. Back when the girls liked Johnny more than anyone except maybe Elton John. She wonders where's her little boy with the braces and the red suspenders gone. Just life, Mom. Just life. You know what? I'm going to have to do you one more because I forgot to run the commercial. This is my my tipping info. If you want it, get a screenshot if you hadn't already. And say hi to Junior. Junior Samples used car, dial BR549. Any of y'all that never watched Hee Haw, you can probably Google up some reruns if you want to. Not sure here. They're all fighting me today. Once again, thanks for being here or being there. Don't know what went wrong, ain't known you that long to begin with. Leave the rocks in the road, stay away from the river, Virginia. There's not much you can do except wait on a train when the road gullies out in a biblical rain. And that's how it's been ever since I can remember. I'm not too keen of mind, I don't pick up on signs like I ought to. So I won't sweat the cost of the coffee or the wine that I bought you. With your emptied out nest, your chicks are all flew. There's nobody left to take care of but you. And you don't know how to just be, no one ever taught you. I can't find much to say as you play with that loose strand of hair. If you had your tail, you'd be twitching it. And I've got to get over the scare until you know. Until you know. Until you know. Never saw such a cold day in June, did you ever, Virginia? In our young days, the old people called it blackberry winter. As the mail plane goes out at a slow rate of climb, This cold rain don't help with your low state of mind, hanging down like the fog on the ridge. You can't tell what's in it. And you stare me down hard and you ask me why I even care. It's not that I'm any Sir Galahad. There just needs to be somebody there to tell you no. To tell you no. To tell you no. To tell you no. Your bags are all packed. You're not coming back, that's for certain. And the landlady won't like the stains on the rugs and the curtains. That's just wear and tear, such as happens in life. Folks around here live to gossip and gripe, so I won't tell a soul what they'll never know, never heard them. And I found the letter you left at the foot of the stairs. And I heard the horn blow, the train's pulling out. I hope you find somebody there to tell you no. To tell you no. To tell you no. To tell you no. Leave the rocks in the road, stay away from the river, Virginia.
Thank you. Travel safe.